Good morning, YouTube land. Today is a little bit easier than the other days have been, so I'm sitting here, I've got my coffee, I'm gonna probably film the next Ruby today. Actually, I will film the next Ruby today. Maybe I'll even do the jam so I can get it off on time this week. That should be good. I love Tuesdays. Tuesdays are my weekend. Only Tuesdays, but they're my weekend. But before I do that, because I've been so busy, I've not had time to send off something to a student. Warren, if you see this, I am working on your stuff right now, and I'm going to do 3 songs to send you instead of the 1, just to make up for it. But for anybody who is an aspiring, anybody who likes writing out music notation, this is the program for you. Check out this. This is the whole reason why I got a Surface. Oh, how am I going to hold the... There we go. So, what it is a program where you can actually jump in there and... I'll show you at the end so you can actually see it. And on the computer, you can sit here and... and actually write out notation. This is brilliant. It's called StaffPad, and voila! Then I can grab bits and pieces around. Fastest bass player in the world! But yeah, and then you can play it back. I'll show you something that I did ages ago, and there's a little bit more to it than this. There we go. Little composition. Melody at the top here. It's not there anymore. And it's really easy to work stuff out on this, which is great. Obviously, it sounds like MIDI, so if you want it to sound better in the end, you have to export it and put it in a different program and use proper samples. The screen looks really weird on my camera screen, but hopefully you're seeing it a lot better. Let's go to an exciting bit. What have we got here? Let's go to this section. The big build-up. As things get epic, I'll be using this to write the score for the animation when it eventually comes out. Yeah, that's enough of that. But, writing out a couple of things for a student, and then I shall do some filming and all that today as well. So that should be very, very fun. I shall keep you updated. Don't have a good one? I was about to sign off. No, this is the first video of the vlog. More coffee. I am procrastinating like a pro. My voice is shot from recording the Ruby video, and I know I didn't even talk that much. I'm possibly getting sick. I don't know. It's hard to tell these days. But... possibly. Or maybe I've just been... yelling too much. I don't yell, but I don't know. Something's happening. I'm losing my voice for some reason. I guess it means I'll take tomorrow off if it's still bad in the morning, but we shall see. I really had nothing to say, but this is the end of the video. Short one today. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. You rock. Rock and roll. Sayonara. Ciao. Bon voyage.